Travis.
Tommy Reed here. I'm looking for a whiskey I can drink that's just as easy to drink as Dr. Pepper. So I've got myself some Jack Daniel's Tennessee Honey, some Devil's River Agave Bourbon, and some Wild Turkey American Honey. So far, the turkey's in the lead. But we got to do some mixing. Mrs. Johnny Ray tipped me off to a sweet tea recipe that she had that I thought was pretty good. Pretty good. So, Duane, turn me on to Bomb City Vodka. Good stuff. Another buddy of mine turned me on to Adactivo Tequila. So now I'm chasing down whiskey. So come to find out, I like bourbon. Cannot flippin' stand rye. That's just like drinking Robitussin for fun. Ain't happening. Or eating tourist food barbecue. Not happening. And the more people tell me it's got this PD, Diddy, whatever, just fine, have fun. I don't like it, don't taste good, ain't gonna spend my money and damn drink it. So I'm looking for something that I think that tastes good, that I can drink. Not necessarily anesthetizes me, but makes Pawpaw feel pretty good. So again, I'm working on bourbon. It's a quest. Anyway. Y'all have a good one. Be safe. Oh, we may have a winner. In this glass is, I think, this evening's winner. It's American Honey and Half and Half. Which for all you people that ain't from the South, Half and Half is half sweet tea, half lemonade. So this is the trifecta. American Honey, lemonade, and sweet tea. If I can still talk for the next video, we might have us a winner.
Reed Brothers.